Okay, guys, I'm gonna continue on when we left off as part number 4 of Dead Island 2. Why didn't they put 2 in their name? Dead Island. This is Dead Island 2. Part 4. Okay.
What's worse? Zombies or giant spiders? Feels like the end of the line. How do I get in? The good, the...
Michael!
God, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Me, I came to get... I'm... Oh, God. We're in trouble. Look out!
Get out of here! Light the candle! Ed?
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
Whatever you say, Coach.
How do you like this weather?
Thank you.
Damn it. Maybe she lure him to the thing.
How do I get in?
Will you tell me there's a place I can craft stuff?
Feels like the end of the line.
There's actually spawn.
Michael!
Scott! What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Me, I came to get... I'm... We're in trouble. Look out!
Get out of here! I can handle... Ed?
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
Whatever you say, Coach.
Hmm. How do you like this weather?
More puke than a frat party. You okay?
I'm fine. Just a bit hot.
Wait, we went through all this for Romero?
Emma's Romero, but I... of course not. Look, medical supplies.
Is someone sick?
No. No, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I'm helping.
Yeah, can't hurt. Way to go, Michael. Emma means a lot to you.
She's given me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
She needs a friend's advice. We can get out of LA, but it all depends on her.
She could do anything.
So get her revved up again, and let's go.
Sure. Okay.
Hey, you there? It's Sam B.
Hey, Sam. What's new?
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some guns.
Exactly what we need.
No doubt. Come meet me.
Come on, let's head back. Can't have you getting bitten.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
He's already bit.
Sure?
He's already been bitten.
Okay. Talk to Emma, yeah?
He's already been bitten. I call it now. He's been bitten.
Gotta be a back way.
You know, someone could technically hide back there, but they don't get squished.
Roll the credits? Yeah, I'm at it.
Anyone there? Hello?
Radio. Hi, Zombie Pest Control. Amy speaking. How may I help you today?
Okay, it's clear you're alive. I have a friend who needs help. Any chance you could get to the Halpern Hotel, like, soon?
Ugh, that place gets 0 stars from me. Who's asking?
I'm... Hold up. I'm Hannah. I'm hunkered down with my BCLA buddies in the rental we share in the Venice Canals, but I've lost contact with one of them. Rav. He's a med student.
If he's not responding, it's probably not good news.
You haven't seen the Bobcats in action. He's a survivor. And he's been making... unique weapons. He'll make it worth your while.
I do like weapons. Fine, I got some time to kill. I'll swing by the Halpern again.
DD09 DD09, your faithful little friend.
Can I get one? I want to get a DD09 in LOL. Are you going to get one in the game with you? And we find it's just like, you know, trap a gun in it, have it back, we had to check it on it to find maybe anything else. Zombies are just unfortunate people who died and passed on and were bitten by two as well. Important you're infected.
Sam, it's Amy. Where am I meeting you?
Me and Ronnie are headed to 12 Ark Hill Ridge. Meet you there.
Gotta get this open. Gate control. So Phil has the gate control room key, and he's somewhere in the waterworks. Caustic X stuff again. Why is it in the pipes? How do I shut it off? This can't be normal. Stopped it. Just gotta wash away the puddles. Need a breaker to get in. That's okay.
We haven't seen a dog here yet.
Thank you.
The fucking hell's not letting me in! The box is broken, that's probably why.
Got a breaker.
Okay, it's gonna go over there.
Caustic everywhere.
Ah!
It's the circle of life. Water beats acid, beats, whatever. I need to lift the lock down. Looks like I need to set the right prep. One day. Flow control, left or right? Amy wins again. Lockdown lifted. Give me the key, Phil. philosophical about it. There in a flash.
Over here.
What's up, guys?
Ronnie says this place is packed with guns. Get to busting this gate open.
Denied. I skipped breakfast.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Stand the fuck back. It's hammer time.
Oh, Joy.
I got this. Get the guns.
Okay, well, we're gonna get some guns.
Whose place is this?
Nikki Gutt, big game hunter on cable. I sauced her a snow leopard once.
But they're in danger.
Fake snow, too. Locked. Well, here she is. Not looking so hot today, Nikki. Hey, bitch.
This is for Ronnie and the Snow Leopard. You and me, bitch. Let's go. Denied. You and me, bitch. Let's go.
Yeah.
Die, zombies! Die! I could really use some help with this. It was what was I do, but you're gonna die, you definitely die here.
Denied. You and me, bitch. Let's go.
Thank you.
Ronnie, he didn't make it.
Shit! It's not your fault, all right? People who ain't like us don't last out here. I told him, but he wanted to be the big fixer. I got bit to fuck just keeping him alive this long. Grab a gun, and let's get back to Emma's.
Yeah. You did good, Ronnie.
Every zombie in the neighborhood must have heard those screams. Find a window upstairs and shoot any motherfuckers coming into the backyard. I'll cover the driveway side from the front door.
Not ammo. Yay! Gun ammo.
Let's see what a gun can do. Getting up from that.
Oh. having fun?
Fucking A.
I'm nearly done. I'll see you back at the house.
Sam, wait. I contacted a CDC doctor in Santa Monica. They need our blood to make a vaccine.
That's so.
With guns and everyone at Emma's, we can make it.
One thing I've learned. The voice on the radio promising to fix all your shit never happens. We're doing just fine.
So if Emma decided to come, you'd stay here?
She won't.
You might be surprised. See you back there.
Some motherfucker on a radio.
Well, this is ammo quick. It has lots of ammo in it. Okay, so, well, I just gotta, well, how do I get out of here? Sorry, buddy. I guess we're gonna 1x the zombie version.
Hey, this is Amy calling Emma John's place. Emma? Andrea? Anyone?
Hello? Yes, I'm here.
Hey! You made it, Michael.
Yes. Getting back was, a lot easier.
How'd it go with Emma? You talked to her yet?
No. I will.
Yeah. There's no time to waste, Michael. You gotta get moving. I'm coming back. Talk to her now, yeah? Okay, bye. It's all going to be worth it.
Finally have a gun. I think it'll just land there. Avoid all the fights. Why doesn't cops have to have in this game have guns? In this game, I would say. You know, like. Yeah. Is there a way to get in here?
Michael came back. He said you saved him. I was wrong about you.
Yeah, you were. But hey, it's cool. Hey, the team's ready to go. Oh, crap.
Damn, man! How long you been bit for?
It's nothing.
Oh, Michael.
Shit, we got to deal with this right now.
Don't touch him. Go check on Andrea, see if she's okay.
That. This ain't no game, Emma. You know what's gonna happen to him. The same thing that happens to all of them. Now let me...
This is my house. It is my rules, Sam. Go!
Give him some of my blood. Ever blood.
If he so much as twitches funny, you... You know what you've got to do.
Yeah?
Michael, what happened?
I'm fine.
You're not fine.
I'll get you help, okay? Emma, don't look.
Don't even think about it. I took you in. You owe me this. Put the gun away.
He's turning. Get out of the way.
You don't know that.
Hey. The 2019 Best Supporting Actress Romero goes to...
Oh, my lucky charm. This is why you left.
Emma.
I think I've got the special blood. I'm zombie proof. I just feel it.
Yes. Yes, you have the special blood. You're going to get through this. Michael. Michael. Michael, please.
You run away, Emma.
Please.
Emma, get away from him.
Fuck you! Why do you get to be the special one, huh? Who the fuck are you?
Oh, Emma.
Get out of my house.
What happened? Michael was infected. I should have seen it. And Emma's throwing me out.
This? Don't go.
I have to. Sam can handle things here.
Sam? You think there's room for me and my family in his apocalypse fantasy? Once he gets inside Emma's panties, we're all fucked.
Hey, there you are. Shit been way too loose around here. Martin almost bit Emma.
Michael!
Right, right. Now on, no one goes outside except me.
Gonna try and stop me, Sam?
I keep saying, don't trust those fucks. You're better off here.
Yes. Stay.
My immunity's my ticket out of here. I can make it on my own.
Okay, learn the hard way. I got one last tip for you.
Shoot.
When I had to get around Banoi, I used the sewers. I ain't saying they're safe, but you could line them up.
Thanks.
You'll be back. Hey, Emma's pretty shook up. How about you fix her some of that motherfucking Yorkshire pudding shit she likes?
This is the end.
This is surviving. Hang in there. Okay. Let's try the sewers.
Okay, just gonna go to the sewers. Probably find Master Splinter! And his little turtle buddies, too.
Better not be a joke, Sam. At least you could line him up.
Hey, wait a minute. I wasn't dead.
Who's there?
Patton.
Amy, I owe you big, Patton.
Hey, no need. Just glad I got to you on time.
What was that sack of grossness?
Beats me. Bursters, I call them. Like walking bombs. Welcome to Shangri-La. Oh, it's okay. You can leave your shoes on.
Cool.
Sorry, it's a mass maid's day off.
Oh, this place rocks. How long you been down here?
Oh, how long? Yeah, long time. Oh, after the war, people don't like my face.
It's not easy looking different, huh?
Yeah.
Where'd you fight?
Gulf War? I flew helicopters. My bird got shot down. Yeah. Could have been a lot worse.
So, big old movie buff, huh?
No, why? I gotcha. Yeah, man, no shit, huh? I like the movies. You know, I get a little bit, you know, obsessed maybe sometimes. Oh, you like horror movies?
Gory ones.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, why don't we
technically, they're currently living in a horror movie. What's it?
Omen of Kell, only one of the greatest movies ever made. I've only seen it like, 20 times, man.
Emma John. I just came from her place.
No fucking way. Emma John, she's still here? What's she like? I hear she's really great. Well,
she's had some tough breaks. There's a few spare beds, if you get me. You should head over. Ask for Sam. Say Amy sent you.
What? No. Why would I do that? I mean, this is my home.
Well, come on, Patton. Team Livin' needs a guy with skills like yours.
Look, I really want to watch Omen of Kell, man. Huh? That's a really great movie. Come on, sit yourself down.
I'm gonna find the DVD. It was here somewhere. I was only watching it the other day. Where is Omen? To kill. Yeah. Found it. Come on. Will you please watch it with me?
I made a commitment. I have to see it through. Can I get to Santa Monica through these sewers?
Maybe. I mean, it's a long way.
Time to go then.
You know, I could, yeah, maybe I could just... I'm sorry, I really need to watch Omen to Kill.
Enjoy your movie night. I got this.
You want to follow the signs for the Venice Storm Tank.
Venice Storm Tank. Thanks. Later, Patton.
When I can stay there. Just imagine the quest to stay there, just watch the entire movie. That would be great. Zombie! It looks like a universe where zombies, when you die and you become a zombie, and you still do what you would do when you were still human, like, you know, particularly like you were a streamer, like me. You probably stay at home all day, that's my activities anyway, probably. And you never leave, and you work, and you started streaming. Like, hey, man, this is welcome back to the world where in the brains and the nuts and the zombies. Har.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm on my way. Through the sewers.
The sewers?
Hopefully wading through shit is the worst I'll have to deal with.
I hope you're right. When you reach Santa Monica, head for the Sterling Hotel on Ocean Avenue. I'll be waiting.
Sterling Hotel. Those bombs. Whoa. It burst the pipes.
Crap.
sluice gate's locked because of blockage in the main tank. I need to pump it out with the hydrostatic management system. Let's go. Hydrostatic management system. Let's go. The valve closes again after a few seconds. I need the numbers to add up to the pressure it wants. Okay, I can math. Two deaths. Stop the leaks.
Hmm. Maybe it's back here.
Thank you.
So I know what to do now. Why is this a choice? What am I meant to do?
Stop the leaks. The valve closes again after a few seconds.
Am I stuck? I'm screwed, aren't I? Click it. If you guys know how to do this, please let me know in the comments below. Wait, probably someone will tell me how to do this. I'm stuck on 20 at the start of it. Oh. There's a valve missing. There's no fire valve. Issue. Okay, I'll try again.
The valve closes again after a few seconds. Looks like we got some floaters.
I love environmental tool damages. I love it when there's environmental damages. Great plan. see, man. Is he immune to everything? Everything. That's that.
More of these puke balls. Did they evolve out of this caustic crap? Venice is this way. Cool.
There's gotta be a breaker box somewhere up here.
Breaker.
He dies in a fire? Okay, well, I'm gonna go put the breaker in and leave. slow. This was like a fucking horde behind me.
What the crap?
Try the sewers, he said. You can line them up, he said. Asshole. What was that? No. It's not alive. No way. You're not gonna explode me.
I said mom. I mean, he said mom for a second there.
Okay. That was too close.
Hello? Hello? This is Dr. Reed. Are you receiving? This is Dr. Reed.
Dr. Reed, it's Amy. Listen, all the meat slurry the army flushed down here, it's not dead. The zombies have been eating it and evolving.
The missing biomass. That's why it didn't add up.
What didn't add up?
Doesn't matter now. You need to get out of there.
Trust me. I'm heading for the surface, first chance I get. I'll call you.
Electric hammer! Fire hammer!
Ames. Oh, why am I looking down? Never look down. Eyes on the prize. Let's go. Oh, shit. I regret my choices. Now. Fuck! Oh, this is my day. This is my day. This is my...
Here you are. I've been looking for you.
What are... How? Do I know you?
Know me? More than you realize.
Okay. Hey, we need to get off this death trap. Whoa.
Whoa. Do you feel that? Pulsing in your marrow. Like a promise.
We gotta go off. Or not. I don't know who the hell you are, or what you want. But if this bridge falls, we're both dead meat.
You've got your eyes wide shut. Clinging to the edge of the pool, too afraid of drowning. I'm gonna have to help you let go.
What do you mean?
Oh no! Wait! Don't! Ah! 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 No! No!
Zombie mode! Zombie mode. Why am I in zombie mode? No! I'm a zombie! Birdwash. Skill.
Oh shit! What the fuck? What did I... What is this? I gotta get out of here. Find the doctor.
So, I am a zombie, but a lot of a zombie at the same time. Gonna make me still human?
Just keep going. Daylight. Almost there.
Thank you.
Okay. I am never going back down there again. So, where am I?
Guess this was the last stop. Always said public transport sucked. Venice Beach. Back on track. Hey, live ones. It's your lucky day, boys. What's a cinch?
Things are getting rough. Stop the maggot brains.
Actually, I've got a gun.
Hey, coach! What's the game plan for this gate? Crap! What's with the fireworks?
I think the breaker broke!
Need a new circuit breaker.
Yeah!
Come in, quick.
Thanks.
I'm Kai. Excuse the mess. I'm doing my best. Go through, the guys are in there.
Hey.
Oh, holy fuck, it's Jack the Giant Slayer.
It's just technique, I hope.
You want to blast on a Trent special?
Oh no, that's the last thing I need right now.
I don't see any more of your swole bros, Alex.
They ain't my swole bros. How many fucking times?
Welcome to the Blue Crab. You're welcome to stay. We got plenty of real good food.
We could certainly do with your, you know, techniques. You are not normal.
That is what I'm worried about. Anyway, I can't. Sorry. I'm headed to the Sterling Hotel.
You're screwed, man. That whole area was militarized. Miles of fences and razor wire. Checkpoints and... shit.
Oh, yeah. Plus the Horde. Thousands of those ham brains trapped in the evac zone. Then there's the death pits.
Death pits? Listen to you assholes! The death pits! The emo motherfuckers!
Look, we got enough problems right here. Zompocalypse kicks off the week of the strongman competition.
Giant fucking roid-soaked monsters everywhere! Hey. You know what I think?
What?
Hey,
huh?
Hey,
what you on. Fucking think, bud?
I think we...
fuck.
Keep going. They're gonna get me.
And then there were three.
I'll get the mop.
Crap. I can't just leave him like this.
Hello? This is Emma. I'm trying to reach... Oh, this is stupid.
Keep trying.
Emma John? Hi, it's Amy.
Okay. No need to tell the whole world it's me. Listen. I wanted to talk to you about poor dear Michael. I was upset. You didn't have to actually leave.
I saved your life. But whatever, I had to leave anyway. I'm getting out.
Yes, well, if it doesn't work out, you're welcome back here.
That's very big of you, Emma. Thanks.
Bye.
As soon as they found out what you're really like, they'd all leave anyway.
Next set, best set.
Are you gonna talk to him?
I talked to him last.
Easy, big guy. You'll break yourself.
Tell him we'll be back. And Moose.
You named them?
Oh, my buddies.
Oh.
When our gym got overrun, we all ran. I always told them to work on their legs. They were too slow.
Right.
They remember what I did. I know it.
Karma zombies aren't a thing.
So why don't they leave me alone?
They just know there's some tasty snacks in here. But if you guys are gonna be safe, I need to hunt them down for you. Any idea where to look?
Yeah. We always used to hang out at the gym or the lot behind Lenny's. You could look there.
Don't offer to come with me or anything.
Well, if we're out there anyway. But yeah, be careful. They're both really built. Up top, anyhow.
They don't know what they're up against.
I wonder if Nick got out.
Friend of yours?
May as well be, with how often I topped up board wax at Joe's. Nick ran the smaller one.
Ah, Joe's Rentals. You know Joe's real name is Johan, right? Figured people wouldn't want to buy surfboards from a Dutch guy.
Yeah, that's because people here are dumb. The Dutch are a proud surf nation.
I can't find
it. Dr. Reed, do you copy?
I copy. Where are you?
Venice, but I'm going to be delayed.
Okay. I know it can't be easy out there.
You're coming out on top, but it's too close.
Well, for God's sake, be careful. We need you.
I wonder if there's like a, there should be like a camping mode for just zombies. I'm gonna go back to my menu and if I can pause it, okay? Thank you. Okay, well, I'm just gonna move forward. Right now.
My kind of gym. I'll deal with you guys first. My kind of gym. Okay, I'll deal with you guys first. The burn.
Come on, I know you're in there. I know, come on.
Patton?
Oh. Hey.
Hi.
Believe it or not, you're gonna want to see this.
It's already burnt into my eyes. Hey, Moose!
Oh, you knew him?
What again?
Oh, now just some meathead. When he had a head.
He wasn't human anymore. And that's the point. Look at this.
Wow. Yeah.
What is that?
Wrong question, my friend. What you should be asking is, what does it do?
Do?
What does it do?
Patton?
You see this?
A tiny hammer.
A tiny hammer now. But behold, Excalibur!
Okay, so I am gonna go. I'm done. Enjoy whatever it is. This is...
No, wait. It's Excalibur. Just like in the movies. Watch.
Oops. Oh.
Oh. I know, right? It's insane. All this stuff, it does things.
This could be my EPO.
Yeah.
Screw water.
Yeah.
It's fucking awesome.
Well, I gotta get back. Down below.
I'll head on down, you old troglodyte. Thanks, though.
I'll keep trying stuff out. Yeah. Come by. Well, if you want to.
I wouldn't miss it. See ya. Just when you think your day can't get any weirder.
Excalibur! Am I in the stream, guys? Oh, in the stream.
Things to do. Find Dylan. Kill Dylan. Pull out Dylan's squishy bits.
I'm gonna end stream, guys. See you guys next time. Peace out. Goodbye!